we're day one of our conference. So now we're in the Trade Center part of it, which you can see it's packed. So we haven't been together in 2 years. Our last conference was March of 2020. We got the conference in. A week later, we were in Palm Springs. California shut down. Now here we are back 2 years later in Dallas, and we timed it just right. I mean, COVID's in a free fall, and here we are with the biggest turnout we've ever had. You know, number one, we've added about 25 new members since then. But secondly, I think people are just so happy to be out.
Yeah.
And the enthusiasm and energy we've had today and yesterday for the people that flew in has been astounding. It's been great. We're optimistic about the business. I mean, business with all the trials and tribulations is very good. I mean, we finished up last year 22%. We're up to a great start this year. Now, this is in a very tough environment where, as long as I've been around, you would think business would be down, right? I mean, there's just so many headwinds that we're dealing with. The only unknown in 2022 is what's happening to the poor people in Ukraine. If that were to escalate somehow, that may affect our economy some way. But as far as we're concerned, it's going to be a great year.
Been a Fuse member for about 13 years now, and come back to revitalize myself with old friends and see some new products, and then meet some new people. Business, we went through the pandemic, great guns going. And we slowed down a little bit, but now we're back up on the uptake. We got a lot of contracts that we're putting in the pipeline, and things are going well.
We are at Fuse for the first time, obviously, in a couple of years. Taylor is new to the Fuse organization, and we're just thrilled to be a part of this. I know it's a privilege to be included in the Fuse network. Selfishly for me, I have an experience with Fuse from my past life. So seeing and reconnecting with all of these great people and being a part of this amazing industry just is fantastic. What we're bringing to Fuse that's unique, I think, is a couple of different things. I mean, everybody has a product. That's why you're here. We have something to sell. What makes Taylor a little bit different is we have some awesome moisture mitigation products with a product called Resolute, and it's also an adhesive. So that's a differentiator. We have amazing tech support that, you know, if you need someone on a job site, we never say no. And whether it's from our tech side or our field sales team, we've got amazing resources. Accessibility to our leadership in Paul Murfin and hearing the state of the industry, his guidance and counsel and just engagement in the business, I think really separates us and sets us apart. And it's very refreshing, I think, for both myself, for the Taylor organization, and for Fuse members. I think everybody can benefit from that level and style of leadership.
Look around, you see lots of people. It's well attended. I know a heck of a lot of people here. So for me, this is like a sort of meet friends event. It's a wonderful, wonderful thing. We do a lot of business with the Fuse members. Obviously, we would like to attract and to get on board those that are not buying from us. But I'm here to say thank you and to do some more business.
You know, last year we finished, had a fantastic year, kind of a record year for us. This year we see our opportunities growing in more of the pet care environment, the healthcare environment, as well as our, you know, gym environment, personal gyms. Obviously COVID forced a lot of people home, unfortunately. So we've seen an uptick in that for our interlocking tiles. A lot of stuff going on in people's garages, which kind of fits our needs as well.